Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing famous Indian politician Asaduddin Owaisi's family. Asaduddin Owaisi is an Indian politician who is the president of the All India Majlis-e-Ittehadul Muslimin. He is a four-time member of parliament representing the Hyderabad constituency in Lok Sabha, the lower house of the Indian parliament. He was born on 13 May 1969 in Hyderabad, India. Owaisi belongs to a political family of Hyderabad. Her father, Sultan Salahuddin, was elected to the Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly in 1962. Sultan Salahuddin Owaisi was elected to the Indian Parliament from the Hyderabad constituency for the first time in 1984. And continued winning the elections till 2004 when he stepped down in favor of Asaduddin. He died in 2008. His mother, Naja Munisa Owaisi, was a homemaker. His brother, Akbaruddin Owaisi, is a member of the Telangana Legislative Assembly and heads the party in it. His youngest brother, Burhanuddin Owaisi, is the editor of Etemad. His grandfather, Abdul Wahid Owaisi, relaunched the political party Majlis-e-Ittehadul Muslimin as All India Majlis-e-Ittehadul Muslimin in 18 September 1957. Owaisi married Farheen Owaisi on 11 December 1996. The couple has six children, which includes one son, Sultanuddin Owaisi, born in 2010, and five daughters, Khudisa Owaisi, Yasmin Owaisi, Amina Owaisi, Mahin Owaisi, and Atika Owaisi. Owaisi made his political debut in 1994 in the Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly election, contesting from the Charminar constituency, which his party has been winning since 1967. He defeated his nearest rival, a breakaway party, Majlis Bachao Tehreek's candidate, by a margin of 40,000 votes. He succeeded Virasat Rasool Khan as the elected representative from the constituency. In 2004 election, he was succeeded by Syed Ahmed Pasha Qadri as the member of the assembly from the constituency. In 2004, Owaisi's father, Sultan Salahuddin Owaisi, who had been representing the Hyderabad constituency in the Lok Sabha, refused to contest further, citing poor health. The constituency has 70% Muslim population. He was polled 38% votes compared to his nearest rival Subhash Chandarji's 28%. In April 2014, Owaisi filed his nomination for the Hyderabad constituency in the 2014 general elections. He declared movable assets worth 2.7 million rupees and immovable assets worth 30 million rupees. He was elected from the constituency once again by defeating his nearest rival, Bharatiya Janata Party's Bhagwant Rao, by a margin of 197,000 votes. Owaisi is the chairman of Hyderabad-based Owaisi Hospital and Research Center, whose origin dates back to the late Ahlaj Maulana Abdul Wahid Owaisi.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.